ownership. Pickering. Rose lost possession. And here's Juric. And Svensson has scored. Big let off that for England and for Danny Rose. Ball was stolen by Mikhail Juric. But Dusan Svensson couldn't quite catch up with his cross.
Yeah, well, this is a classic situation there where Danny Rose has got a hook. Rose in. Anywhere will do in those positions. The ball's not set right. It's possession, possession. Not enough people taking a risk ball in the last third.
In towards Kane. Come back to Raheem Sterling. Oh, and that wasn't far away. He got a little lucky. The ball ran very, very kindly for him. And then a little unlucky with his shot.
Cute little ball from Lallana. Kane tries to find Sterling first time. He's very unlucky, isn't he? Very unlucky. He's just dragged it. Lovely little ball. Kane pulls it back. Gets it there. Might have hit it there. Goes through the defender's legs. Not a bad thing to do. It's just wide of that post. It's a good chance.
Skirtle is going to get that second yellow card, and Slovakia are going to have to play 35 minutes of this game with 10 men.
It was always going to happen, Clive. I think his reaction as well, but the referee didn't do it straight away. It was his reaction after he tries to win the ball, and to be fair, he's just won it there. Now this is the one there. I think the referee's deemed that's a stamp.
Oh,
it is.
That's a red card offensive.
It's a red card on its own, Clive, as you say. And then his reaction afterwards as well. But that is... And he's got everything he deserves. He's sent off.
Rooney with the free kick. It's a little too high.
It's an ideal position for Rooney. Gets the curl on it, but just can't get it down. Can't get it up above the warning, down enough. Started it a little bit too high.
Rooney. Slipped into Lallana. Lallana's shot hits the post. Theo Walcott. Total miscue.
But from Lallana. Lovely feet. Watch his feet here, how quickly he gets turned. We say about his goal scoring, you know, you can't blame him here. That's a great shot. He's beaten the goalkeeper. Just... doesn't beat the post, inside of the post. You just want Walcott to be a little bit calmer. Maybe go with the... instead of the instep, you know, open your foot up and make sure you get a good contact on it. But that's a great effort from Lallana. Beautiful feet gets turned.
Maybe one last attack for England. Rose. Done well, he's found a cross. Adam Lallana! It's in! Relief! 95th minute of Sam Allardyce's first game in charge of England, and Adam Lallana is his first goal scorer. Lucky general, maybe. Slovakia shattered. They've given so much to keep England now, but Adam Lallana has scored his first international goal at long last.
It's just an overload, isn't it, of bodies. What a time to score. Rose does well, gets a bit of luck there, just puts any sort of ball in the do, just shifts his body and smacks it, deflected off the keeper. Keeper's got to be better there. Lallana there, just keeps his head there, quick feet, gets a deflection, and this time it goes inside the post, not hitting the post like he did earlier. What a finish for Sam in his first game.
Right through the goalie's legs. Adam Lallana had scored one goal for England before this evening at under 18 level, and in his 27th full international, he has righted a wrong on his record and scored a goal which means so much to a man for whom this job means so much.